And it's the unique ability to tap into what matters to women and to meet them where they are that has allowed the White House Project to recruit and train over 14,000 of them to become more civically engaged, to run for office, to advance their leadership. Intentionally, 70% of those women are under the age of 35. 53% of them are women of color. And Leah is one of them. Leah used to be a healthcare worker. What mattered to Leah were the rates of obesity in her community, the fact that there were healthcare disparities. She felt strongly that what her community needed was a grocery store. It was a food desert. There hadn't been a grocery store within the city limits in 15 years, although there were plenty of fast food joints. And she began going to the city council talking about how important it was to get a grocery store in this town. We heard about Leah because she was making a really big ruckus about this grocery store. And we suggested, like we do, and like many of our colleagues do, that she should run. And of course, her first response was no. That's always a woman's first response. We're always very reluctant. But we took her through a process, and long story short, she became, at 28, the youngest person to ever sit on that city council. She became the only African-American woman to ever sit on that city council. And most importantly, she broke ground on a save-a-lot within 2 years.